It's been over 2 years since I started my fitness journey, and if I had to do it all over again, here's exactly what I'd do.